What's up, guys and gals, Lego fans? Here we go with the Monster Fighter Swamp Creature. In this set, we get a couple minifigs, a swamp boat, and a piece of swamp environment with a moonstone. Here's a look at the Frank Rock minifig. This guy looks super douchey, but he's got some great torso printing. There's printing on his back as well. He also has an alternate really angry face print, and he's armed with a pair of pistols. And here's the Swamp Creature. He also has some great torso printing. There's printing on his back as well. Here's a look at his face print without the headpiece. That's pretty scary. Interesting enough, there's also printing on the back of his head, and he comes armed with a spear for a weapon. Here's a look at that swamp boat. Fairly simple design. Does have a spinning propeller and flick fire missiles. Frank Rock can pilot it, and his pistols can clip in as well. Here's a look at that swamp environment. Really not much to it. There is that moonstone, a piece of fish, and a frog. All in all, it's a pretty cool little set. Makes a great addition to your Monster Fighters collection. I'd recommend it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks for watching.